shape. Are you optimistic for the future as well?
Definitely optimistic for the future. Hopeful as to where it's going to take us in, you know, years to come. And, you know, as long as we've got great musicians like Fraser and the music keeps being progressive, and I hopefully, you know, continue to level up my lyrics and improve, then I think that the future's bright for both of us a lot.
And in terms of celebrating, what's the
That's probably the next step. I don't think we're going to like change our careers and become footballers or anything, so it's definitely, you know, maybe me, but you know, Fraser might be might make into a manager, you know.
maybe you got a big football tournament at the weekend then.
Yeah, you can't.
Dave is a borderline professional footballer. Not many people know this, but he's harbouring big plans to be a footballer. I'm joking, but
he actually, like, he looking so
sometimes he actually he's as passionate about football, I think, as he is about music, and that says a lot because he's very passionate about music.
So you mentioned that after this back to work, what are we both working on right now, and what's the next project that we're going to be winning at what Ivor and Ever has for?
Just a debut album, you know. So I think that now is the time to capture it. The previews before, I've just been going away trying to work on the lyrics and make sure that I can come with a solid basis lyric wise, and hopefully we can go forward and make the best music we made before.
Sorry, we'll have to stop you there.